Right now, the portfolio is hovering around $3 million, but we do have $1.2 million in pending that's on the boards. We borrowed over $500,000 from private lenders. If you like to count the sellers that have taken back mortgages or second mortgages on some of these, you'd be into the millions. That's true too. I even have private lenders that call and ask to give money at this point. It's because of Jay's system. Because of the done for you, what to say language that's in there, that we were able to accomplish such things. All I did was plot my lips. And Jay taught me how to make everybody want to give me money. It's true, but you have to understand, they make small fortunes off of you. They're not going to get that comforting returns in the stock market. They're not going to see it anywhere else where you have assets that are backed. Buy low loan-to-value mortgages and stuff. So it's a no-brainer for people to want to do it, especially if they have IRA, or, you get all this tax-free, too.